Good evening. Hey, my name is Garen Benfield. How are you? Live from the Basement, Volume 17. Sick, don't let us get old, don't let us get stupid, all right. Just make us be brave and make us play nice and let us be together tonight. The sky was on fire when I walked to the mill. To take up the slack in the line, I thought of my friends and the troubles they've had to keep me from thinking of mine. Don't let us get sick, don't let us get old, don't let us get stupid, all right. Be brave and make us play nice and let us be together tonight. Thank you. Okay. That was Warren Zevon. The last show started with Warren Zevon. So why shouldn't every show start with Warren Zevon? You tell me. I'd like to send this one out to Bridget. How's your week been, you guys? Ours has been eventful. Painting cabinets and sanding countertops is eventful. You all recognize this guy from episodes past, and this deer is new. He's a Hindu god masquerading as a Christmas ornament. Here's one about being free and easy. Thank you. by the ocean. Then we drove up the hill. We found ourselves with another hour to kill. That's for Bridget and Ian in San Jose. Nice to be back here, as always. I assume there's a couple people following along here. If we're just meeting, just getting acquainted, I'm Garen. I'm in Hillsdale in my basement. I know a lot of people are going through a rough time right now. And so I hope there's someone out there for whom this is an escape of some kind. This is a newer song. This is about wanting to make change in your life. Sometimes when you start to do that, the only motivation you can latch onto is that you want to do it for the people you love. Because you haven't quite gotten on board with what you need to do for yourself. Is there no one in this world who can catch me? Is there no one in this room who sees what I see? The moonlight through the trees, the great mystery. Is there no one who sees? I can change for you. I can change for you. Is there no one in this world who recognize me. Is there no one in this room who really feels me? The rolling of the seas, my great journey. Is there no Thank you for coming along. And as always, if you guys dig what you're hearing, there's a PayPal and a Venmo embedded in your screen there, but it's just at Garen-Benfield or PayPal. This is the hard one. PayPal.me/Garen-Benfield. I don't know why I can't get that. It's awful cold where I am. It's like in the 20s every night now. And in the 30s in the day. So the pond is frozen over. That's the big news. Do one off of an album that I put out an eon ago called Nowhere Is Brighter. Hope you dig it. Thank you. my brother. Thank you. That was called Brother. If you guys and gals have any complaints, be sure to register them in the comments. I'll try to address them. Misty's doing good, in case you're wondering. She was like manic tonight. Whoa, did you guys experience some full moon craziness? We sure did. As manifested by Misty. I guess like our human companions, our dogs are sometimes very self-sufficient, and then other times you find them following you around everywhere, right? If I go down the stairs, she goes down the stairs. If I go up, she's up. If I'm in the bathroom, she's in the bathroom. Seeing Leo Kottke one time at the Great American Music Hall, and he was tuning his guitar, and he was like super old school in the sense that there were no tuners. He was doing it by ear because that's how he did it when he first got on stage in the 60s, you know. But that can be tricky. And can it also take a long time? But he's a good storyteller. It's funny, you'd think that being down in this room that like I would just come down here and it would just plug in and play, and it's the same, but it's sort of like I was at Deer Creek last night and I'm at the Merriweather tonight or something. In the sense that the sound is very different every time I come down here. It's very odd. I'm not sure what that's about. I've taken notes on where the knobs are all tuned, and it's just different. A friend of mine had a theory that things sounded different depending on the time of day. Definitely humidity. We know that much. If Ian's out there or other sound-related people, they have opinions on this, I'm sure. Wanted you to think I knew what I was doing. You wanted to find what makes it all worth living. So we breathe our dreams into the air tonight. The wind blows our hair as we hold each other tight. The feeling only grows tonight. I know, or I say I know. I thought of you, tried to sleep, but tossed and turned. been a few, but so much more to live and learn. So we breathe our dreams into the air tonight. The wind blows our hair as we hold each other tight. The feeling only grows tonight. I know, or I say I know, but what can you know?
Thank you.
such a heavy load. It's how you look, it's how you feel. You must have a heart of steel. Why do I keep fucking up? Keep fucking up. I can see you on the hill, comatose but walking still. Curved beneath your flowing gown, only I could bring you down. Keep fucking up. Dogs that lick and dogs that bite. Hounds that howl all through the night. Broken leashes on the floor. Keys left hanging in a swinging door. Tell me, why do I keep fucking up, fucking up, fucking up, fucking up? Why do I keep fucking up? I'm just a fuck up. Keep fucking up. Why do I keep fucking up? I'm just a fucker. That was Neil Young. Before that was a song called Tonight I Know, also from the Nowhere Is Brighter album. Not Neil Young. More often than not, there's some folks from San Francisco watching this stuff, so I'm going to play one for you guys and gals. Thank you. I also wanted to thank you for sharing this video elsewhere on Facebook and other social media platforms. It's very helpful to me. Thank you for doing that. If you know Europe 72, Before Truckin', I think it's on there. Bobby says this went straight to the top of the charts in Turlock, California. This song got included on the K-Fog Bay Area compilation or some such. Haven't played it in a while. As long as all the strings are equally out of tune, that's fine. It's called the Walkin' Time Blues. Thank you. time blue. San Francisco's got a way of wearing out my shoes. You send me off singing something maybe that my heart could use. Thank you. called the Wave Organ Song. With mom and pa, I reckon I saw next to my truck pumping gas with the car packed up. We talked as neighbors with they're waiting for the tanks to fill. We talked about nothing, how it might snow, how far she had to go, going back where the grass grows tall. And the fields that burn in the fall, you can still hear the night birds call, yeah. Back in Wichita, she came in 85. She came here as a July bride, but it never got easy, never got rich. Ain't got much of what you came here with. The good times have all been spent. She ain't broken, but she's barely been. Nothing she wants here, nothing that shines. She's made up her mind, going back where the grass grows tall. They burn in the fall. You can still hear the night birds calling back in Wichita. She says, for all my time, I ain't got much to show. You can tell that man of mine or anyone who wants to know. Going back where the grass grows tall, and the fields they burn in the fall. You can still hear the night birds call back in Wichita. Going back where the grass grows tall, and the fields they burn in the fall. You can still hear the night. blackbirds call you back in Wichita. Back in Wichita. Back in Wichita. Back in Wichita. Just like old times. Floor here that says slow and calm. It's the note to myself. Which that last one, that wasn't really slow and calm. But in general, that's my instruction to myself. Chill out when you're on stage.
If I find my way, how
If I find my way, how much will I find? If I find my way, how much will I find? Was Joseph Arthur. I got a couple more for you. My name is Garen Benfield. Really nice to have you along. I so appreciate this exchange and the opportunity to play for you. I really do. And if you dig it, your donations are much appreciated. And join us every Thursday night, live from the basement, from here up in Hillsdale.
Thank you.